Dolly here. I understand there are doubts about me in this house.
There are now. Come on, Robert.
No, no. You have me mistaken for some other party. For I am the jolly old Saint Nick. Ha, 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 ha. Mom told me what you did. Nice.
Hey, Emily, look! It's Santa Claus!
Oh, God.
Yes, it is really I. And I came to see you, Allie, because I heard you were a very good girl this year, and you're gonna get everything you want. Unlike some other people. Ho, 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 ho.
Hold the hose, okay? I want to talk to you for a minute, sir.
I'm sorry. I'm with a client. And you may call me Mr. Claus. I'm Santa Claus.
You're Santa?
All right. Will you guys cut it out? Come on, she's confused enough already.
What's to be confused about? I'm the real Santa. Who is this imposter?
Well, you couldn't both be Santa. You must be Santa's helpers.
Right. He's my helper. Hey, helper, why don't you warm up the reindeer and bring the sled around?
I bet you can't even name the reindeer.
No! Rudolph? Donner? Blitzen? Those are the main ones. We rotate them so they wear evenly. Cupid? Ajax? And Lefty.
Now we know the truth.
Uncle Robert.
No, no, little one. I've only assumed a body of a life form that you would accept.
Robert, you're Santa, not a Klingon.
And that's Grandpa.
That's very good, Allie. This is Grandpa. Okay, guys, you couldn't fool her, okay? Come on.
Pulling the beard off Santa Claus, the nerve of this guy.
You want to do some good, go work the corner with a bucket.
Just for that, no toys.
Why did they do that?
Oh, honey, it's just because Grandpa and Uncle Robert love you so much, and they just want you to have a wonderful Christmas.
Hmm? Oh.
That's good. You think she's better off now?
Oh, they were just trying to help, Ray.
Yeah. Let them help by paying her shrink bills. Huh? She's having nightmares about two Santas and a reindeer named Lefty.